This is CBS.
Coming tonight from the news center, Houston police are still looking for that escaped suspect being questioned about the arson murder of four children Friday. And more Texas beaches are being struck by that Mexican oil spill as Coast Guard crews try desperately to clean it all up. We'll have these stories and more next from the news center.
KHOU-TV Houston.
News Center 11 is brought to you in part by Texas Commerce Bank.